Hey guys, so today I'm making a video on a cool vibrating tool for your cell phone. So maybe you have a cell phone that when you have it on vibrate, it's really gentle and you can't even hear it or even feel it. Many people have this problem, especially me, since I have a LG Optimus V, and when I have it on vibrate, you really don't feel it unless it's pressing on your leg when you're sitting down. And you know, if you haven't vibrate, you're usually in school or somewhere where you can't use your cell phone, and you want to be able to still feel it, or at least hear it a little, to know that you have text message or even a call. So I'm gonna take you to the tool or app. So it's called Vibrate Tool. I don't know if this thing will let you see if it doesn't have autofocus, but yeah, I'll put it in the app description. So it's called Vibrate Tools. And just let it load up, and it's a free app. Oh well, you're supposed to tap it. Whoops, my bad. And here we go. By default, it has three styles. It has style 1 and style 2 and style 3. So style 1, you click it, and you can feel it. So this one does the first initial vibration, and then it vibrates like two more times, and then style 2, and that was just quick sudden vibrations. And so it goes bzz, 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 bzz. And then unlike the first one that vibrates once and then vibrates two more times, that's the one that I always pick because it's the best for me. And then there's the third one. The third one's probably the most vibrating one. We said it vibrates gently, kind of slow-like, and then it speeds up, so it goes bzz, 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 bzz. And then it just keeps vibrating. Vibrates like, I don't know, 5-10 times. So that one you can't miss, but I like the first one. And then from there, you just hold it down, you click it, and then you would put a sign, SMC vibration. I have it as my default. So let's see, I want the second one, and you would put as set as default SMS vibrate. And by that, also it works with calls. So yeah guys, thanks for watching my video, and hope this helps with maybe your phone problems that you have. So rate, comment, subscribe, and like us on our official Facebook page for more. And yeah, thanks for watching.